penguins.
Yes, I, Sean, your favorite penguin, is back again. How are you all doing? Today, we are going to learn a new topic, that is the study of preposition. What are prepositions? The definition of a preposition is a word or phrase that connects a noun or pronoun to a verb or adjective in a sentence. Examples, my dear children, are beside, behind, in, on, under, in front of, out of, over. Kids, some important things to remember about prepositions are: a preposition is an important part of English language. It is used to show a relationship between the noun and pronoun in a sentence. A preposition must always be followed by a noun or pronoun in a sentence. Important thing to remember, my children, it can never be followed by a verb. There are many preposition examples that will make it easy to understand how the parts of a sentence fit together and how the rules apply when it comes to using a preposition in a sentence. Read the examples below. She lives near her workplace. Underline the preposition here, near. He swam at the lake. At. I walked down the street. Down. She put the flowers by the window. By. The food was placed on the table. On. My dear students, let's take an example of the box and the fish. Where is the fish? In the box. Number 2. Now where is the fish? Yes, the fish is over the box. Now, third sentence. See the third box? Where is the fish? Yes, it is under the box. Fourth, the fish is behind the box. And fifth, the fish is beside the box. Some examples of common preposition used in sentences are as follows. He sat on the chair. On. She was hiding under the tree. Under. The cat jumped off the counter. Off. He drove over the bridge. Over. She lost her ring at the beach. At. The sun is above the clouds. Above. She lives near her workplace. Near. My dear students, the words that are used in preposition. This is a small assignment that you have to do in your notebook. Underline the preposition from the sentences below. Humpty fell off the wall. The dog is under the table. These are flowers in the vase. There is an apple on the plate. The horse jumped over the fence. There is the guard before the fire. So, my dear students, Now you understand what is preposition? Yes, so now we all can proudly say, I love prepositions. Thank you.